The first 3-1 start for the Mids since the 08-09 season.
For the first time since 1977, Navy came into Georgetown and tamed the Hoyas, defeating the Big East program 78-71.
We're part of the greatest fighting force, you know, that the world's ever seen, and there's no fear in us, you know, regardless of who we're playing or what we're gonna go do. Like, that's just something that we're, you know, bred to do.
Senior Cam Davis led the way for Navy. Trailing by as many as 6 points in the second half, the captain of the captains tied a career-high 28 points and gave the Mids the lead for good with a three-pointer with 6:39 left to play.
We let Cam create, we let him shoot. He's a confident kid, we give him confidence. He's a confident young man. And I know he's gotta play well for us to win a big game like this.
The midshipmen shot 50% from the floor and 34% from behind the arc. Navy played 10 guys and outscored Georgetown 14-1 off the bench.
It was a total team effort. I mean, our guys were excited, and our bench, you win a game like this, you got to have great bench play. You got to have somebody come off and do some good stuff.
We're changing the culture. We had a couple rough years in my time here, but now we're starting to, you know, develop a culture where winning is what we expect to do. And we came in here confident. Our guys came in and put on a show.
The victory is Navy's first against the Big East member team since 1996. The midshipmen say a victory like tonight is a moment they won't forget.
It's no magic. The kids just believe that they can win, and they continue to fight. We have some toughness to us, and we got some grit, and we'll fight you.
Now we know that we can play with some of, you know, the elite, you know, teams in the country, and I think everybody else knows it now too.
Navy moves to 3-1 on the season. They'll be back in action on December 16th against Morgan State. For Navy Sports, I'm Bill Bergman.